Following Ravnsborg's impeachment, two law enforcement agencies that had previously called for the Attorney General's resignation are speaking out tonight. They talked with KELOLAND News about how the process unfolded and whether justice has been served. You can hear from Tim Wahlberg, president of the Sheriff's Association, and Mike Walsh with the Fraternal Order of Police, and a KELOLAND.com original by Jacob Newton. It's online right now.